He fucking was a winner last night. And don't fucking do this shit. She's got it inside. Only the strong survives Hollywood. And I'll tell you what, she's got ribs. And then one door closes, another one opens. And I was proud of her because last night she fucking kicked ass. Tony told her, be being strong. And then fucking Lynn, and I love Carrie Ann, says, no character. You know what? It's all show business, baby. The show must go on. And I don't give a shit who you sell this shit to. Because I don't really care.
It'll be on Hollywood.TV.
But I'll tell you what, Drina is going to fucking rise. And she's got class. And you know why? You know why?
Because she comes from you.
Oh, fucking A. She's a Polish Catholic, fucking full-on Italian. Not only that,
she was raised right.
And I don't give a shit. It's all American, and I don't care what the hell you're talking. No, wait, Kelly. I want to tell him something.
No.
Stop.
We're going.
No, stop. No.
No.
I want to say my last word.
No. Sorry.
Audrina could have won. No, stop it, Kelly. Down to the stars, but it wasn't God's will. God's will says there's bigger and better things out there, baby. ABC's good to you.
When one door closes, another opens.
No, she's kicking ass on a reality show, and we're going to fucking smoke it. Especially Lauren Conrad's pissy at little fashion shit.
Stop,
that bitch wants to bring it on. Let's go. Fucking let's go. And I might have drank, but you know what? I'm not mad.
I have a surprise for you.
I'm so proud of my baby. And if you think Kurt Russell and fucking Sarah Palin's daughter did good, right on. I hope they win, but I hope Brandy wins. Brandy and Max. But Drina should have won, but God has better. No, I gotta say it.
Stop.
I don't give a shit. I ain't scared of paparazzis.
I'm a celebrity photojournalist.
Splash will kick your ass. You fuck with me. You know that.
Who?
I said Splash like a liar. They're the one that trashed her. But you know what? I love my baby. She was hot.
Yes, she is. We love Audrina.
She is awesome.
We think she's going to be...
And I didn't cry, but ABC's
when one door closes, another opens.
No. No, Trina's rolling. You want a piece
she's
of me, baby.
She's got a lot
baby.
Of stuff going on.
Come much see me. We're doing...
Dancing with the Stars. Much better.
Fuck no. That's the number one show. Dancing with the Star rocks. Are you an idiot?
For her, she's going to do
fuck you for her. She ain't no second class actor. She rocks. Fucking Dancing with Stars. ABC is number one. Number one, fuck the hills. Audrina,
all right,
Ronald.
Come on, baby.
Yeah. Woo! Anything right. else you want to ask me? Because I've had it.
Well,
I've been a celebrity mom 8 years through this hills bullshit. But Drina's going to the next level, baby.
Yes, she is. And we're going to support her to the next level.
No, she's got it in her.
She does.
She's a sweetie.
She is. Out of all the hills girls, I like
Audrina. Fucking hills girls, hills tramps. My baby's a star.
Yes, she is.
She's the only one that has some class, and I don't give a fuck about it.
Yeah, but you know what? Right now,
I'm just angry because something happened tonight, and it's political. But you know what? She's going to be so pissed I'm talking to idiots.
I know. So let's go.
No.
Let's
go. Screw you, Kelly.
Bye-bye.
Well.
I had something to say, but I was mad. After the Jimmy Kimmel.
Stop it. Stop
no. I don't care if I'm an ass. Hey, I'm going to be on TV soon, baby. You better look for me because I'll be on another reality show with my daughter. And we're going to kick ass, show you how the real American, all-American family lives.
And
I'm just so upset.
What happened after Jimmy Kimmel tonight?
It was really good. I drank my first 3 glasses of wine. I usually don't drink.
Oh, really?
But I had fun. Not to sell it, not to be depressed. No, Drina's sweetheart. Did you see the class act she was? She walked it. She walked it good. She's happy.
Well, this journey with Audrina ends today, but her journey as a superstar.
It ends. This is all a journey, honey.
This is just part of the journey.
It ain't no journey. Thank you for letting me share.
We love you, gorgeous.
Very much, baby.
And tell Audrina
we
love her.
We're all American. Booyah.
We love Audrina. Tell her we love her. We're waiting for her.
Thank
and we
you.
Love
let
her.
Let her know. She was kicked ass. She fucking smoked last night. She's hot. Bye,
bye. Bye, Mama. Mama Patridge.
Mama Patridge.
Oh,
back.
I got.
We Mama's love you, back. Mama. So what?
My daughter's pissed. I'm feisty tonight. I don't drink.
All right. Well, we're not going to let you go out without a fight.
Are you going to Photoshop my fucking Botox and necessary?
Why, Mom? It looks good. Now we know where Audrina gets some jeans.
Your plans for for her, and I love ABC. But it all happened for a reason. We're happy. Get her happy, dude. Don't show that shit.
We love you.